This is the most beautiful theater I've seen. This is incredible. Thank you so much. I'm so happy so many people have turned up to see the film, because this film almost ended my career in India. And I think the entire box office receipt of the film in India was just this.
Dobré odpoledne a děkuji, že jste přišli. Toto je nejkrásnější divadlo, ve kterém jsem kdy byl. Jsem rád, že se přišlo na tento film podívat do lidí, protože to byl film, který byl koncem mé kariéry v Indii.
And after it premiered in Rome, it died when it released in India. And ever since then, I was kind of very scared to revisit the film. Since then, it has been picked up in film schools and various places, and now people love the film. It's a very strange journey. You never understand why people hate something or love something. But I'm so happy that it's being, like, the film is getting its second lease of life in festivals now again. And when I made this film, I thought it was a very funny movie. I think it's very funny. And you only see chopped up fingers, not body parts. And it was inspired by a Stephen King short story, Quitters Inc. I think it's a very popular short story, a lot of people must have heard. That's an age-old theme of a man who loves his cigarettes and his wife who wants him to quit smoking.
Po premiéře tohoto filmu v Náčinském festivalu poté byl takové období, kdy se ten film moc nepromítal. Já jsem pak nebyl si jistý, jestli vůbec chci znovu ten film někde uvádět. Uváděl se někde v nejrůznějších školách a měl takové dvojznačné přijetí. Někteří ho milují, někteří ho nenávidí, ale teď vlastně zažívá takové nové znovuzrození. Rozhodně to není veselý film, nebudou tam usekané celé části těla, ale jenom prsty. Ten film je inspirován povídkou Stephena Kinga, Critters Incorporated, a je tedy o muži, který je silný kuřák a jeho žena se ho snaží přesvědčit, aby byl přesvědčen.
And I'm very happy the film is showing in color variety in Czechoslovakia, because I was a huge Kafka fan. And this film has some kind of a thing, because our protagonist is gay in the film. And showing the film in this country means a lot to me. And this film also came at a point when I was banned in my country for 7 years. When my films were banned and anything I did was banned in for 7 years. And that whole confusion of my whole family wanting me to do mainstream Bollywood and me wanting to do something else. And somehow the Stephen King story got interpreted as a very personal story to me. It almost became my life up there on screen. And since there's such strong censorships in India, we could not say anything directly. So the whole film became kind of metaphorical, which is why probably the Indian audience found it very bizarre.
Velkým fandou Kafky a myslím si, že i ten film je trošku takový kafkovský. Ten film byl zakázán po 7 let v Anglii a moje rodina chtěla, abych se po tom zákazu a po těch problémech spíš orientoval na hollywoodskou produkci. Já jsem ale chtěla dělat něco úplně jiného a vlastně ta Kingova povídka trošku i zrcadlí můj osobní život. Je to taková metafora, ten film je metafora i na indickou cenzuru filmové tvorby.
I hope you enjoy the film and have patience. Thank you. I just want to take a picture in this theater. Thank you so much.